at Polytechno Girl has been nothing but positive. I've learned a lot about coding. I managed to create a website for my business showcasing different types of services and products that I sell. The beauty about being in tech is that you never stop learning and there's so much you can progress into.
Joining Polytechno Girls has given me the confidence of making a website which I can showcase my work. I was able to make pages where I can link my social media platforms where you can see my work.
I'm super excited to have gone through this journey with Polytechno Girls as I've learned so many concepts. Like I am confident enough to stand in front of people, to portray my work, portray myself in what I do at Polytechno Girls. I mastered the skills of creativity, like through the 3D printing, through the apps, through the website development. We've been creative enough, like making logos, making websites, making earrings. It has been really fun and enjoyable being Polytechno Girls.
I recently joined the Polytechno Girls, where I've acquired invaluable knowledge about web development, 3D printing, and digital marketing. So using the knowledge I acquired on digital marketing, I learned how to showcase most of my outfits in the social media like Instagram, Facebook to reach a wider clientele. So I created a website about my business to showcase most of my products. And in 3D printing, I learned how to design some things like the necklace pendant and earrings. So I really appreciate all the mentors who taught me this.
Personally, I took them through digital marketing, where they learned how to brand themselves, not only themselves, but also their business, how to create logos, how to create profile, how to create traffic in their own brands, in their own social media platforms, and most importantly, how to create content that will attract and the target market that they will know to specific clients or the specific target group that they are looking for. Learning how to create their own content will help them in so many ways, in website development, in how to know where they have to write, what to write actually, paraphrasing of words, and the keynotes and the key words that they're supposed to use in their platform. They'll learn how to be very diverse in so many ways, create their confidence in writing, in their writing skills, and actually just to have that confidence that by there I am branding myself, what is needed, what's not needed in their digital platforms. I'm so grateful to meet these young ladies where they have so much to offer in the world, so much creativity and so much ideas in their own ways.
I was really, really happy and impressed by the change that I saw in the ladies that I trained. They went from people being so beginner level when it comes to like things around the web. They learned like a lot of things, yeah, other than just website, also learned how the servers and the DNS like work together in concert with each other. Then also another thing that I also assist here at Polytechno Girls is 3D printing, yeah. So with 3D printing, we were privileged sometime back last year, late October, November 2021. Guys from Voice of Africa were able to donate to us a 3D printer, which we were very grateful because it introduced something else that you can also teach at Polytechno Girls, whereby we teach now people how they can use tools such as AutoCAD, Tinkercad to like create very, very beautiful designs that maybe they're interested in using the platforms, the ones that I've mentioned, AutoCAD and Tinkercad. Yeah, also another project that we're also doing with the Voice of Africa is with the organization on Accessible the Future, where we're also trying to create a 3D Phoenix arm for a guy known as Kelvin in his organization, whereby it deals with creating prosthetics for people who are disabled. Yeah, so we're trying to create an arm so that you can assist with the organization. Yeah, we've also printed the components for that Phoenix arm that now you can give it to him after we are done. One of the other projects that we normally do at Polytechno Girls is whereby we collaborate with the other spaces, for example, the American Spaces, which is an initiative by the American Embassy, whereby they set up these spaces in various places within the country, whereby they teach about the culture of like the American, and also it's an open source program whereby any person of the community can come and they're able to be given skills in various areas. Yeah. So one of the areas that Polytechnicals has collaborated with the American Spaces, the one in Mombasa, is through TikTok Tuesday sessions, whereby I lead those sessions, whereby we do sessions virtually every Tuesday from 10 to 11, whereby we engage the audience via Facebook Live session. By now, I take them through various technology aspects, yes, things such as blockchain, Web 3.0, cybersecurity, yeah, everything that just deals with technology, and maybe it's very, very sensitive that the community like needs to be made aware of.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Polytechnogirls for giving me this opportunity to be here.
Polytechnogirls has given me the confidence to make a website where I can showcase my work, and also I was able to link my pages, my social media pages, where you can find my work.
I want to thank Polytechnogirls and the team for giving me this opportunity to be here, to be mentored by the best mentors. I acquired knowledge that will benefit me in this digital world. So thank you so much, and may God bless you all.
We hope the program has impacted the ladies in so many ways, not only by the skills that they have learned, but personally, how have they grown their self-confidence?
Polytechnogirls, inspire, motivate, and liberate.